This is my father, and why is this person a leader special to you? Because he is my father, and he always influences me to keep on going and to never give up.
Paper down more.
Who is this person? He was born on October 7th, 1959 in Vratsa, Bulgaria. He has a degree in law from Sofia University and was a junior judge in the Sofia City Court. After he continued his studies in Britain and Holland. In 1991, he founded Commercial League National Pharma Center in Bulgaria and became general manager. He further developed his company to become one of the biggest healthcare groups in Bulgaria. He has earned 3 awards over the years. The first one he won in 1999 for Bulgarian Person of the Year. In 2002, he won the Businessman of Bulgaria. And again in 2002, he won the Charity Heart of Bulgaria. What qualities or skills does this person have that makes him a leader? He is very knowledgeable and a good thinker. His skills are to be tolerant and to care about people in a way that makes you feel safe. What makes him a leader is that he always tells you to keep on going, and even when you're having really bad troubles or you're stuck really hard, just to never give up. And if you get wrong, how does this person influence other people in a positive way? If you get something wrong, he never starts shouting at you, but he tells you that you will get it correct next time and gives you a pat on the back.